Hello everyone, I am Mrs. Sarika Satpute, working in Electrical Engineering Department of Dr. D.Y. Patil Institute of Engineering Management and Research, Akurdi, Pune. Today I am going to present here week 4 video on environmental standards, carbon footprints and energy sources under International FDP on environment and sustainability. The last 1 and 2 week video details. Here I have pasted a video YouTube video link and number of likes and number of views. In the last videos, I have listed the importance of ISO standards and energy sources. Now, how these ISO standards are useful for us? It help us to move towards affordable and clean energy for all. ISO standards can help organizations, small or large, to save energy and cost. These are also useful to provide a solid technical base that governments can use to achieve their national and international energy objectives. ISO standards help organizations to reduce their energy consumption and adopt renewable energy technologies. Also, it provides a platform for developing practical tools through common understanding and cooperation with all stakeholders. Here are some environmental standards as quality management. For quality management, there is ISO standards 9000 and 9001. For auditing purpose, there is 19011. For environmental management, it is 14000 and 41001. For risk management, the ISO standard is 31011. For social responsibility, it is 26000. And for food safety, it's 22000. Under the topic of carbon emission and sustainability, I have listed here one of the application of replacement of incandescent bulb by LED bulbs, that is light emitting diodes. Now, if we consider here a case, a 9 watt LED bulb produces the same light output as a 43 watt incandescent light bulb. Annual energy cost by light bulb is calculated by power into daily average power into number of days per year. Assuming an average daily use of 3 hours per day, an incandescent bulb consumes 47.1 kWh per year and LED bulbs consumes 9.9 kWh per year. Annual energy savings from replacing incandescent light bulb with the equivalent LED bulbs are calculated as 34 watt difference in a power between the two bulbs working 3 hours per day for 365 days per year. The carbon dioxide emission reduced per light bulb switching from incandescent bulb to the light LED bulbs are calculated by multiplying annual energy savings by a national weighing average carbon dioxide marginal emission rate for delivered electricity. The national weight average carbon dioxide marginal emission rate for delivered electricity in 2018 was 1558.8 lbs CO2 per megawatt hour, which accounts for loss during the transmission and distribution. Here is a sample calculation. 34 watt is working for 3 hours for 365 days into 1 kWh, giving a power of 37.2 kWh. Now here some calculations I have done here. A metric ton. Here is the carbon dioxide of 2.63 into 10 to the power minus 2 metric tons is reduced. Now sustainability indicators for LED lighting. Ecological or environmental sustainability of outdoor lighting. The main environmental areas of sustainability for outdoor lighting were found to be ecological impact, energy efficiency, light pollution and LCA result. Energy efficiency and LCA represents areas for input, while output and impact are represents by ecological impact. Light pollution and LCA, for example, output in terms of waste. However, the areas are also intertwined, since, example, applying technological advancement may significantly affect the other areas, indicators, and light pollution causes, effects such as sky, glow, and ecology.